lime and cilantro in there. Then I made a sriracha lime sauce to drizzle over top of the tacos. Now I just need to go cook the protein.